Hello, in front of me I've got Google Pixel 7a. In this video I'll show you how to add internet speed indicator to status bar. In the beginning, let's go to Play Store and search for internet speed meter app. Install this app. And now open it. Allow for notifications, and now you can close the app. In just a few seconds, internet speed meter should be added to status bar. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.